T. And will the Wave fulfill their destiny here tonight? There's no Johnny Gargano. There's no Austin Theory.
Yeah, and you know what? That could be a detriment for the team of the way for LeRae and Hartwell, because the plan B, the plan C, D through C, whatever it is that the way always has been thrown off officially with the absence of the male members.
And this, of course, a street fight for the NXT Women's Tag Team titles. The decision must happen inside the ring. No disqualifications, no count out. And Beth, it's not often you see the champions issue this sort of challenge.
I mean, can you blame them? Last week, Indy Hartwell smashed the vase over their heads. They were beaten, they were bruised. They're at the point where they've had enough and they're ready to decisively beat Murray and Hartwell.
And there are the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. Obviously, soon after that, we're about to tank.
Oh, it's because Mom got dropped in earlier.
There was some detritus in the tank. What a pity. I told you dogs should not be allowed in the arena.
Vic, I thought you'd be excited that little Presley took the Browns to the Super Bowl. I mean, unfortunately, let's quit with
that's
the crappy jokes, okay?
That's low even for you. But look, back to the championship match at hand. This rivalry dates back to Halloween Havoc.
Oh man, you can go all the way back to Halloween Havoc, indeed. Let's face it, Candice LeRae would be the NXT Women's Champion if not for Shotzi Blackheart's behavior at Halloween Havoc, ruining her opportunity at the gold.
The following cup.
Oh, wait a minute. Right off, ripped away, wasting no time again. This is a street fight. No disqualifications, no countouts, everything legal.
We don't need ring announcements where we're going in this one, ladies and gentlemen. Immediately a hot start. Ember Moon and Shotzi Blackheart taking full control. Oh. But here's Indy Hartwell.
And again, right off rip, it's Shotzi Blackheart taking out the table. But look, Beth. The champions can't be 100% after last week's assault.
Yeah, I mean, the champions doing everything they can to kind of get right for this situation, but they're stepping into a dangerous, unpredictable situation. And we're going straight to tables here, right off the bat.
Look, Candice LeRae right in on Ember Moon, and you got to assume that Indy Hartwell sees Dexter Lumis in everyone.
I've been telling you for weeks and weeks that that guy Lumis is a creep, and I'm glad that young Indy has finally seen the light. Stay away from oddballs and stay away from weirdos.
I don't think it's creeping. I think Lumis is trying to reach out. I mean, he followed me on Twitter today. You saw him today. You saw him with the roses in the background. He's trying to reach out to send a message.
He followed you on Twitter. Well, he'll be sliding into your DMs next, Beth. Be very careful around that.
That put anybody on edge. Is right now Ember Moon in control. And Moon looking under the ring. And again, everything is legal in this street fight. Ember Moon knows just that. And Moon, LeRae, no love lost.
And the aggression is escalating.
Say that again, Beth. Look, on the other side, Hartwell and Blackheart. I mean, we talked about chaos earlier tonight. We started the night with a Falls Count Anywhere match. Absolute chaos, carnage all throughout this main event.
I mean, you see Shotzi Blackheart channeling Freddy Krueger there. I think you can tell what her mindset is tonight.
Did you hear Candice just thud off the barricade? And now it's the champions who have done a nice job of really seeking and destroying the challengers.
Well, now it's 2-on-1. Poor Indy Hartwell. Her heart's been broken. Her body might be about to be broken too by this duo.
Blackheart, Moon really embody, Beth, what the women's division is all about.
Yeah, I mean, the tag team championships mean the world to them. They want to be leaders in this division and bring honor to those tag team titles. You can see the cohesion here. Boom, with this beautiful tag team work.
And Indy Hartwell left all by herself for this moment. And Ember Moon's got a trash can.
Oh, that's a little revenge for last week.
Moon and Blackheart in stereo. The ears got to be ringing. Moon into the cover. Count. And Candice LeRae just fell, luckily, right on top of Moon to break up.
There wasn't much in that breakup, but just enough as we take another look. Almost concerto-like attack there from Moon and Shotzi Blackheart.
Well, Candice LeRae doing her best to get back into this matchup, and now it's the Way who could have their way with Shotzi. Blackheart, Ember Moon, taken to the outside and now being joined by Blackheart.
Hartwell's ears have to be ringing. Like you said, she's still clutching that head, trying to get her wits about
Candice
her.
Candice looking to fly. Candice.
No!
Talk about ears ringing. Blackheart and Moon, I mean, we talk about elevating game.
Well,
the champions have taken their game to a new level.
Punishment there to Candice LeRae. Candice LeRae has barely moved, and they're back for more at this point. You have to worry about the health of Candice LeRae after
what
that. Indy Hartwell still hasn't fully recovered herself. More toys coming out now.
Blackheart and Moon grabbing anything here in the Capitol Wrestling Center. And remember, it's all legal. Oh, and Indy Hartwell trying to run a little interference. And Biff, watch out! And Hartwell right out here in front of us, hoisting up Blackheart. And Indy Hartwell is taking out the tag team champions.
No space or place is safe in the CWC tonight.
Look at Indy Hartwell. Indy Hartwell all the way across for us. What a vicious kick to the side of the face.
Ember Moon.
Hartwell means business.
Absolutely. The powerhouse in this match. Really coming into her own in the last couple of months under the tutelage of Candice LeRae. The growth of Indy Hartwell, so impressive. Clearly has some bad intentions on her mind setting up these chairs, but no doubt bad intent.
Well, look, it was Candice who challenged Hartwell to do something about the champions, quote unquote, stealing Dexter Lumis.
Yes, stealing Dexter Lumis. I mean, motivating Indy Hartwell, or is Candice LeRae manipulating Indy Hartwell?
Oh, those bad intentions almost on display. Moon now with Hartwell. Driving Hartwell face first here in this street fight.
Face buster, but somehow Indy Hartwell still on her feet, clearly staying in and rock and roll in there.
What the heck?
Innovation right here.
Hartwell.
That's a seat I wouldn't want.
Absolutely not. And the champions, Ember Moon, Blackheart.
Uh-oh.
They're on a mission to take out the Way.